Vocabulary, Unit 2, Lesson 3. Invertebrates. Listen and repeat the key vocabulary. Jellyfish.
Jellyfish.
Snails.
Snails.
Dragonfly.
Dragonfly.
Insects.
Insects.
Grasshopper.
Grasshopper.
Crab.
Crab.
Spider.
Spider.
Octopus.
Octopus.
Squid.
Squid.
Extra vocabulary. Information.
Information.
Protection.
Protection.
Hard.
Hard.
Enough.
Enough.
Like.
Like.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Laugh.
Laugh.
Arachnid.
Arachnid.
Rainforest.
Rainforest.
Conjugation of verbs. Regular verbs.
Present. Past. Ask.
Asked.
Move.
Moved.
Call.
Called.
Finish.
Finished.
Name.
Named.
Jump.
Jumped. Irregular verbs.
No.
New.
Write.
Wrote.
Find.
Found.
Choose.
Chose.
Swim.
Swam.
Hide.
Hid. Important expressions and prepositions.
Find out. On land. Write about. In water. Soft bodies. On the internet.
Now, listen and read.
Dad, I don't know what to write for my project. I have to find out about some animals, but I don't know which animals to choose.
Why don't you write about invertebrates? More than 90% of all animals are invertebrates.
Good idea. Can I look on the internet quickly to find out information, please?
Of course.
Oh wow! I found a lot of information. Invertebrates are cold-blooded. They live on land and in water. Some invertebrates, such as crabs, have a hard shell for protection. Others, like jellyfish, have soft bodies. Some invertebrates can swim very well, such as the octopus and the squid.
Do you have enough information for your project?
Oh yes. Wait, I found more. Some invertebrates, such as snails, have hard shells and move very slowly. Others are faster. Dragonflies can fly very fast. Insects are also invertebrates. They have six legs. I think grasshoppers are the most amazing insects. They can jump more than a meter. Did you know that the spider is not an insect? It has eight legs and is called an arachnid. It can move very quickly.
Well done. Have you finished your research? Can I have my cell phone back now, please?
Finally, look at the picture and tell us what it is.
Grasshopper. Dragonfly. Jellyfish. Snails. Spider. Octopus. Crab.
You are excellent. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.